have for you. And we will be testing out the I Do Care Space Kitten Exfoliating Galactic Black Peel-Off Mask. Looks like that. This is a sample size. The original size is much larger. So basically, we want our skin to have that lovely undead glow. You can see it is sparkly. So pretty. Okay, I'm just going to be painting it here on my forehead, my cheeks, and around the mouth area. I'm not going to bring it down to my neck because then it'll get on my clothes. And we will not be dealing with that today. All right. Now I'm going to kind of dip my brush. Okay, I wanted to bring you all in closer here. All right, let's put this. I've never tried this company's masks before, so I'm hoping I don't have some horrific reaction to them, because I, being a vampire, have super sensitive skin, so we don't want to be bursting into flames. We want that health, that I am undead look. But we don't want to look like we're 6,000 years old. We want to look as soft. Scoop it out there. And then we'll put it here. I bought this in a 3-pack. With my own personal money a few months ago. I think it was, well, actually, I think I used a gift card for it that I won in a contest, but I did purchase it. This was not gifted to me. This is not sponsored by the brand I Do Care or any other brands. This is something that I purchased with my own money, so. Let me just get that out of the way right now. Okay. No, I didn't want it in my eyebrow, but what can you do? It does look like it has glitter in it. I think that is where the whole galaxy effect is coming in. Okay. Some of this is starting to dry. I can feel it. It's peeling off a little bit. Put a little bit more. Okay. So I'm going to let that sit for about 15 to 30 minutes, and then I'll be right back. Definitely left a beautiful undead glow behind. Don't mind this redness, this is just where I rubbed with the rag to get it off the rest of the way. But it is perfect. So the I Do Care Exfoliating Galactic Black Peel-Off Mask is 100% approved. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys like this. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe because it's free and fabulous. Everyone have a wonderful day. And If you have any undead skincare tips that you would like to share in the down bar, or if you have other products that you know are safe for sensitive skin that you would like to see me review or try out, then go ahead and leave them in the down bar, and I will see you guys in the next video.